Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, it's a fall makeup tutorial. So I'm using the Esmeralda 2 by Beauty Creations palette. I'm gonna grab this pastel color and put it all over my crease. So as you can see, I already have one eye done and my brows done. I don't want to make this video so long. Now I'm gonna be adding this brown color all over my crease again since I'm doing a cut crease. Hold on me, I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. High power's taking a hold on me. Baby, I like it slow. So I'm finally moving on to cutting my crease, and the concealer that I use is the Maybelline New York Instant Age Rewind. I'm gonna be adding this shimmery brown color all over my lid. And I did my eyeliner off camera. I'm gonna be wiping off all the fallouts. LA Girl Pro Corrector all over where I have dark spots. For foundation, I'm going to be mixing the Smashbox foundation and the Maybelline Fit Me foundation. I'm gonna be a little bit. I'm gonna be adding a little bit of concealer. Again, the concealer that I use is the Maybelline New York Instant Age Rewind.
Grips on your waist, front way up there. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away, OT, OT. There's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray. That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand.
The contour that I'm going to be using is the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contour Palette.
Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. High power's taking a hold on me. Baby, I like it slow.
Now for highlight, I'm gonna be using my Beauty Creations Bake Pop highlight. For my lips, I'm gonna be using the Hard Candy Velvet Mousse Lip Color in the shade Heather. Look came out. Hope you guys enjoy watching this video. Give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe.